Avi Alliance is a long-term investor in Greece and has been from the beginning. We had the opportunity to create AIA, Athens International Airport, as a company within a framework of a greenfield project, and are now in the position to have it accompanied and supported for this level of success. AIA has been very helpful nucleus of the local development economically in good and bad times, and we are happy to continue this very good experience in cooperation with the Greek state and in the aim to be a long-term sustainable partner for the stakeholders here. Thank you very much.
We are very happy to have GAD back here in Athens after 2002, which was 1 year after the Athens airport opened. Athens airport being the first worldwide greenfield airport development as a PPP. And we still believe that GAD is an excellent opportunity and a platform which brings together experts from the aviation world and the world of banks and investors to a fruitful debate. Fruitful debate, very timely in this country, which 20 years after the award of the Athens concession in 1995, now has three major ongoing projects in the field of airport privatization, namely the extension of the Athens airport concession and the sale of part of the Greek state shareholding. Second, the privatization of 14 regional airports, and third, the BOT project for the construction and operation of the new Kasteli Airport on Crete.